Really going. No throw by Molina. Pitch was up and in, and Yadier really had no opportunity to make a throw. Hamilton gets his second stolen base, 47th of the year.
Well, Segrist is a big, tall left-hander, and he really relies on a deceptive move to first base to keep the running game under control, and he's just not that deceptive, at least not for Billy.